It's 10:15.
Today's 10:15, January 8th, 2016.
Today's 10:15.
Huh?
Today's 10:15.
January 8th, 2016. We're at GMR. West. Me, my babe Jacqueline, Chris, Conal Process, and hit this trail. She's the shuttle today. Let's do this. Love you, babe. Blocka, blocka. I'm gonna jump it. Just making sure. Muddy, huh?
It is, huh? I feel like we're
going the wrong way.
Yeah. I thought this was the point because there's a big square cement block. What if it's that ridge? Fuck. I didn't see any turnoff though. It's hard because when I'm looking at Google Maps, it's flat. I can't tell what is, what climbs and what doesn't. Shit, I have a feeling it might be that one. Not this one here, but the next one.
Yeah. All right.
There's a lot of bike trails up here. Or bike fire tracks. ramp here.
Uh-huh.
Another ramp there with a big steep downhill.
Yeah.
And then it goes into, I think, a loose little single track. And then it opens up again.
Nice. So now you know where the turnoff is, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Want weed?
Huh?
You want a weed?
Well, they said you want weed. I was like, no, I'm good. Is my thing on? My GoPro?
Yep.
Yeah. What about battery? Good?
2 bars.
All right. Yeah?
Okay.
Sweet. It's really rutted. What side do I go down, the right or the left?
I think left.
Shit. Oh man. It's like, which way do you even go down? This doesn't even... Huh? Crazy! Dude. Try to make a line come down, huh? Hey, I did it.
Yeah.
I'm getting my confidence back, Chris. Oh shit, there's a rock right there. You got it, you got it. Why would they dig a hole right there?
Oh, maybe the for some reason why maybe it washes out otherwise. It looks like they were just working on it.
Thank you. Are you alright?
Oh shit! I actually almost came to a stop. Thank you, thank you. I was like, okay, I'm gonna get into this rut here.
And then hop out.
Yeah. I was like, okay, just come to a stop and come off. And that didn't happen.
I tried to come get you and I was falling.
That was fun.
Yeah, okay, definitely dodge this route. What? The big jump or what?
The line.
This one?
There's two.
Okay. You good? Oh, oh.
Sorry.
What happened? You fall?
No.
Oh. Oh. I got you coming down though. You look good.
I feel off today.
You're right, you're right.
Yeah, yeah, I'm just fucking up.
Oh shit, I didn't see this.
Oh, I didn't see that either.
Yeah, technical.
Whoa.
Shit. Hold on, hold on.
Is the line here? Look.
We gotta see.
Go down here.
I mean, you can come here, jump it over, and then ride the wall. You know what I'm saying? The ride's over.
There's still one small section after.
Okay, this. So I think we come here.
Into the rut?
Come here. Jump it. Pick up the bars, ride it out.
I don't know if you'd be able to pick up the bars off that. Because your back tire is going to land in there, no?
That's why you like ride it over. Let me try it. Because we got to figure it out for the second time. Let me try something. I might fall, so get ready to record it. Okay. No, that's not gonna work. Yeah, that's the easiest way.
Between those two rocks.
Yeah. Cause the other way, it's not gonna work. Cause the other way, you're coming down,
yeah.
And then you gotta like hop up.
Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna work out.
Okay.
So we go down here, and then there's another little drop.
Want me to go down or?
That goes down to that next curve, right?
I think so.
Alright, I think this is the one.
Ready?
Yeah, it looks steep.
Be careful! Lean back, lean back. Go to the right.
Oh, but I'm already here.
The left, yeah, that's fine. Oh wow. To the right.
Man, I'm just not up for this today.
Hey, that is steep!
Steep and all fucked up, man.
Go down it! I came down the center right here. To the right, to the right.
Ooh.
And then just ride this down. And you gotta ride over that rock. Over that rock.
I was watching it, dude. I really don't feel on today.
No?
I feel so off.
Why? What's wrong?
I don't know.
Too much in your mind, or?
Maybe. I felt so good at Tilonics, and I was like, I'm going for it. Today I just don't have that same feeling. I feel like...
You think maybe too rough of the terrain in the first...
I just feel clumsy. Like, everything is scaring the shit out of me right now. I don't know why.
It's not your fault?
It's not like me.
It's not your fault or anything? I did it to you, like...
I used to fall. Falling. Huh? And that was an easy fall. There was nothing to it. I just...
like a fall, maybe?
I was literally standing and then tipped forward and rolled over.
Maybe not... Oh, look, look, look. I think there's a line to the right. You see that?
Oh, like someone's been using that one?
Yeah, like head all the way over and then right there down.
Oh, yeah, I see it right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chris's unbreakable meter is not very high right now.
I'm gonna try to ride this shit. Bye. Let's do this. Red Bull Rampage. Oh. If they can do it, I can do it. I don't know. It's kind of hard to hop on the bike.
I know.
Oh shit! I can't even hop on my bike!
Because your bike's up higher than you!
Behind the saddle! Oh! Oh! Did you see the video where the guys are sitting down right here watching everybody come down?
Uh-huh. See the one where the guy crashes and his bike falls over this side?
No.
It ends up down here. Oh, and he's still up there.
Wow.
Right here.
Play to the this way.
Yeah.
You're gonna go straight? I'll follow you. I don't think my lady will be too happy. No, that's alright, it's alright. I pressed my brake too late. I was gonna go straight.
They're kinda oddly shaped switchbacks, right?
I like it though.
Yeah, they're neat. That little drop that they give
you. I wish Prieto had these. Oh, it's locked.
That's fucking bullshit. Oh, it's 50 there.
We gotta do this fast.
Huh?
We gotta hop it fast. So we don't get caught. Go.
I might
get. Go ahead, hop. Some more. A little heavier.
Right.
That's fine.
Okay.
It's a mountain bike.
Huh?
I said it's a mountain bike, don't worry about it. Yeah! So what?
It's so scary, man. Like, you hear everything.
In there?
In there. And there's like nothing out here. How is it?
He had a better time.
Did you fall? Did you not?
I'm all dirty, huh? I fell like going 0 miles an hour.
Into a tree?
Trying to stop.
He did a front flip.
I was stopping and my front tire got stuck in a rut, so I was hitting my brakes. And it was so steep, my weight kept coming forward, so I put my feet down and I walked it like this. And then went, whoop. My feet were down when I did that. So I managed to endo while standing over my bike.